No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
This would be a good place to set up camp.
can I do for you?
I'd like to know more about the Iron Bull.
The Chief. Last time I met him, he saved my life. I never thought I'd work for a Canary, but he grows on you. He's not like any commander I've ever worked for. That's for damn sure.
How's Iron Bull as a commander?
If you know what you're doing and hold up your end, he's easy. He doesn't accept any less. He keeps us alive, he leads from the front, and if you've an idea that'll win the fight, he listens. I've seen bands whose captains had to prove they were swinging the biggest sword. Bull isn't like that. The charges might give him more lip than you'd expect, but every one of us would lay down our lives for the big ass.
How did a Tevinter soldier wind up in a Kunari spy's mercenary company?
I wasn't a soldier at the time. I was in some trouble, trying to flee Tevinter. A tribune and his men caught me in a border town tavern. They meant to make an example of me. Bull killed them. Gave up his eye doing it. Patched me up and asked if I was looking for work. I've been putting up with his jokes ever since.
That's how he lost the eye?
Yes. The guards had me on the tavern floor when Bull came inside and yelled for them to stop. One of them saw trouble coming and figured he'd finish me off. The guard had a flare. Bull put himself between me and the blow. They called idiot. Didn't even know me.
Is it strange to work for a Kunari?
He hasn't tried to convert us to the Kune, if that's what you're asking. Bull's charges don't care who you light a candle for, so long as your shield stays up. If he hadn't told me he was Ben Hasrath, I'd have thought he'd left that life behind.
I didn't expect he'd tell you all that he was a spy.
Not the whole band, but those who've been around long enough to trust. He figures most of us would find out sooner or later, and it should come from him. Eyes to eye, he says. It's never messed up a job. He just writes letters back home. Lots of the boys write letters back home.
We'll talk later.
What can I do for you?
I'd like to know more about your work with the Ben Hasrath.
Ben Hasrath is actually a general term. You've got the secret police who investigate problems inside our territory. You've got the re-educators who take people with problems and fix their minds. Or make them disappear. And then you've got the spies.
How do the re-educators work?
Well, I only know the basics. Wasn't my area. That said, keep a man awake long enough, ask the right questions, give the right potions, and you can get him to say anything. You don't need blood magic or demons to change someone's mind. We're a lot more fragile than we'd like to believe.
You can alter someone's beliefs that easily.
One of my friends was a re-educator. He said that every memory is like the page of a book. When you examine a memory, you're turning to that page, and when you're there, the page is laid bare. Write a few notes in the margins of the page, erase a word here and there, and your whole outlook changes. Always felt a little weird reading after that conversation.
The re-educators sound horrible.
Yeah, they probably do. Here's the thing, though. What happens in Orlais when you commit a crime or betray a lord? They just lop your head off. At least the Kunari try to fix you.
None of those sound exactly like you.
Yeah, I was a special case. They sent me to Saharan because they needed someone who could fight and hunt down problems. That whole island was a sack of cats. Incursions from Tevinter, Tal Vashath, and native rebels fighting both sides. And in the middle, me, trying to wrangle the rebels and restore order.
I can't imagine that was easy.
Nope. I hunted down a lot of rebels. Lost a lot of friends to the Vince, or the Fog Warriors, or the Tal Vashath. One day I woke up and couldn't think of a damned reason to keep doing my job. Turned myself into the re-educators.
Not many people would have the courage to do that.
I thought about letting some rebel kill me, but I couldn't give any of those bastards the satisfaction. The Bin Hasrath ordered me to go to Orlais, ostensibly as a Talvashoth, and work undercover. That's how I ended up here.
That's, Dan.
You did ask. Anyway, nice talking with you.
Travel safely.
I've been meaning to thank you. There are 100 things that need your attention. You didn't have to take the time to help me, and yet you did.
If the history you pursue benefits the Wardens, then it was worth it.
You've proven yourself to be an honorable woman. Principled. I've great admiration for you, and I've never been more certain in my decision to join you.
I would never have guessed that you admire me.
Of course I do. You have the world at your feet, myself included.
I don't deserve that sort of reverence.
Modest too. Your list of qualities continues to grow. Now, we should return to our duties before I get too carried away.
What do you think of the Inquisition?
I expected more. More men, better equipment. You may have Andraste's favor, but wars are won by men, soldiers.
Brute force is not always the answer. There are plenty of other paths to victory.
True enough. Still, it never hurts to be prepared. One thing I will say about your men, they're passionate, devoted. You inspire them. Build on that foundation, and you will have an army that makes nations tremble.
What do you think about all this trouble between the mages and Templars?
Looking at it from where we stand, it seems inevitable. But that could be hindsight. How many of us actually saw it coming? Either way, I don't think the Chantry will ever recover.
What do you think of Haven?
It's a war camp that was once a pilgrim's refuge. It's the state of the world, though, isn't it? Holy ground turned into a battlefield. Pity about that temple. Would have been nice to see it.
What do you think of my advisors?
Cullen. He's got the look of a man who's been through too much. He's seen the best and the worst of humanity, and I think he still struggles with where that leaves him. Still, I trust him to watch my back.
What do you think of the Inquisition's cause?
Restoring order is a goal I support wholeheartedly. But that's not the end of it, is it? Not by a half. The Lady Seeker believes we are restoring the Chantry. Others say it needs reform. I don't know where you stand on the matter, and I'll admit I haven't made up my mind either.
We should return to our duties.
As you wish. You are, after all, in charge.
Something?
Carry on.
Chasing mages, that's a Templar's job. A big, armored, pissed off helm polisher. Not too late to go find some. Or stay home.
Tell me about yourself.
What about me?
How about the basics? Where are you from?
Ferelden.
I got that from the accent. Where in Ferelden?
All over? Okay, fine. Denimrim for a bit. South, north, wherever I want.
Oh, you're from wherever? I'm from North Wherever.
What?
North Wherever. Oh, we had fun on street and or in local tavern.
Oh, hardy ha. All funny, you. It's complicated. I don't like complicated. Let's leave it at that. Maybe.
You're skilled. Who taught you how to use a bow?
No one.
That seems unlikely.
What? I picked it up here and there. Mostly it just makes sense. It's not like that for you.
Oh, certainly. Not a day's effort for the naturally gifted like us.
Well, it's not like that. Takes work. A bit. Not like culling his pets. I mean, you miss, then you don't. Is it that hard to see when it's wrong?
Well, it's not like that for other elves, I know that.
Most I know couldn't find an arrow sitting on it. Right. Maybe I just make it look easy in shite company. Fact still is, no teacher. Where would I find one in alleyways, anyway?
I'm just interested in talking to an elf like me.
Don't think so.
Why not?
Well, maybe you're all right, but most elves are too elfy. Like that Solus, right?
Never be as good as we were.
Well, who's we?
I'm just fine.
I think there's more to it than that. A few thousand years more.
Hey, someone wants to be angry about old debts, be angry. Be a terror that never lets an enemy forget. But if you're digging it up so you can wear it, that's just weird. I mean, you Dalish don't really know. You have stories, but that's all they are. It's all fancy dress, not history.
We'll talk later.
If you say so.